Werewolves used to scare me. Now, they excite me. Maybe it's because I'm a huge fan of Teen Wolf. This cast of supernatural wild men and ferocious women are a perfect match, which is why I'm honoring the cast of Teen Wolf with the Young Hollywood Award for Best Ensemble. Whether they play an alpha, a beta, an omega, or even a werewolf hunter, they play it perfectly together. This cast acts like they've been together their whole lives, feeding off one another's abilities as though it were second nature. And it's this group dynamic that keeps their fans always hungry for more. Take a look at the action that happens when the moon is out.
Every time I try to fight back, it just gets worse. People keep getting killed.
I thought you'd stay out of all this.
I can take care of myself.
No, don't break the seal! What were you thinking?
That I had to do something.
She saved our lives.
You shouldn't be here. Everyone around me gets hurt.
It all started the night I got bitten. We weren't important. We were no one. Maybe I should just be no one again.
You're not no one, but you're my best friend.
No! Twins. I want one.
Killing them isn't the right thing to do.
What if it's the only thing to do?
Scott, I'm trying to break up with you.
It's okay, because I know we're gonna be together.
Aren't you supposed to be in school?
I give you the honorees for Best Ensemble Award. The cast of Teen Wolf. Dylan O'Brien, Holly Roden, Tyler Coughlin, Crystal Reed, and Tyler Posey.
Thank you. First off, I would like to say thank you to Young Hollywood for giving us this award. Thank you MGM, MTV, and Jeff Davis for casting all of us and giving us this opportunity to win this awesome award. I think I can speak for the whole cast in saying that we are absolutely honored to win Best Ensemble. We are genuinely best friends and absolutely love one another, and I think that just makes a huge difference. So thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah,
make sure you check.